Hey, Diego.
Yeah?
So I was really bored in the kitchen, and since it's about to be 2022, I decided to make some eggnog for the gang. Want me to serve you some?
Eggnog? Nah, I'll pass. Stuff's disgusting.
Oh. You know, you're a real asshole, man. My mom worked so hard to master this recipe, and you just reject it? She died of old age, man. By rejecting her eggnog, you're basically rejecting her as a person.
What? That doesn't even make any sense. Fine. Guess you're right, Guad. I shouldn't reject your mom's recipe just because I don't like eggnog. Why don't you serve me some?
Don't you worry, Diego. I made some extra for later. Just chug this glass!
Oh, all of it? Right now?
Yes! The whole thing, right now!
Okay. Down the hatch, I guess. Oh, that's really thick. Oh, why is it so bitter? Dude, why does it look like this? The color is totally off. Oh, wait. Guad, did you make this with rotten eggs or something?
Hey, Guad, have you seen my jar of nut? Guad, hi, Diego. Who made eggnog? Have you seen my jar of nut?
My mom's not dead, dude, dumbass! She's 37! She's right there recording all of this!
Oh my god, yo, he actually did it! Yo, Guad's crazy!
Happy New Year's, fuckface.
Man, this cookie is delicious. Hey, yo, Guad! Pass me the eggnog, bitch!
Holy fucking shit. It's the All-American Superstar 5x Grammy Award-winning gangster rapper from Chirac Two-Face.
Thanks, Mom!
Guad, you're so dead!
Mom, quick! Take a picture for Instagram!
Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to
Hey guys, Guad Toons here. Before I send you off to whoever you love, I just wanted to say Happy New Year in a very sappy way. So if you don't like me getting all, like, cheesy, leave now. Happy New Year. And for those of you who do want to stay and listen to me get all heartfelt, Happy New Year to you too. It's been a year, you know? And I'm happy I made it. And I really hope I make it to the end of this year. Because 2022 is about to be a fucking banger. And I appreciate every single one of you for helping me get here. All 840-something people. 40-something because it keeps going up and down in weird ways, and I just can't keep track of it. Which I'm also proud of because I don't like plateauing at one single number. Also, this is unscripted. So, yeah, I'm just going off at the top of my head. What else? 2022 is about to have some good videos, so I would stick around if I were you. I want you all to subscribe to the people at the side of my channel. And those are all cool guys. And one girl, I'm pretty sure. Subscribe to all of them, they're really cool. Okay, I think that's all of it. Let me just send you all for now. Bye-bye! Fucking nailed it, bitch! Wait. One more thing. I swear. Turn to Christ. Yeah. Get faith. And I don't want to force my religion, but I'm spreading the gospel. Bye.